Hi children, welcome all of you. This is our second class in term 2, chapter 1. What did you study in our previous class? Do you remember the story? Did you read the lesson? Lesson ok read edo endakiyana lesson la parnadu Saturday adeyathu ore days ilum cheyina Somayude activities aayirunnu le. On Monday Soma has joined a new school. The Tuesday she got a new friend. His name is Ronnie. Wednesday, Soma and Ronnie helped the teacher to collect the exercise book. Thursday, she got a many friends. The children go to the playground and Soma skips rope with Tina and Amit. Friday, they read a lesson. Then they also draw the pictures. They do the sums. Soma liked to do sums. Saturday, Ronnie's birthday. Then children sing happy birthday. Soma helps Ronnie to give out the sweets. Today I am going to the grammar section. Are you ready to do the exercise? First one, complete the sentences. Complete the sentences. There are 5 sentences here. I'll read the sentence. You try to tell the answer. Okay. First one, Soma goes to her new school. Soma goes to her new school. Which day Soma goes to her new school? On Monday. Very good. On Monday. The second sentence, the school is dash. The school is dash. Enginana school undayirunda? The school is very big. The school is very big. Then Soma and Ronnie play on endilana avaru kalichundirundhu? Play on the swings. Play on the swings. Soma skips rope with aarude koodiya kaliche? Soma skips rope with Tina and Amit. Tina and Amit. Then the last one, the children read a dash. The children read a lesson. Very good. I'll read the sentence. Soma goes to a new school on Monday. Soma goes to a new school on Monday. The school is very big. Soma and Ronnie play on the swings. Soma and Ronnie play on the swings. Soma skips rope with Tina and Amit. The children read a lesson. Okay, all of you do the exercise. Then the next one is answer the question. I'll read the question and answer. All of you take your notebook, write the question and answer in your notebook one time and study the answer. Okay, who helps teacher to collect the exercise books? Who helps to collect the exercise book? Who helped the teacher? Aarana help cheyda? Soma and Ronnie. Soma and Ronnie nu mathrana answer ulladu, baaki ningalku question il thanne ulladana adu eduthu ezhuda. Soma and Ronnie help teacher to collect exercise books. Soma and Ronnie help teacher to collect exercise books. Okay, second one, what does Soma like to do? What does Soma like to do? Endu cheyana Somaku ishtam undayirundhu? Soma likes to do sums. Soma likes to do sums. Then third question, who helps Ronnie give out sweets? Who helps Ronnie give out sweets? Soma. Soma helps Ronnie give out sweets. Okay, Soma helps Ronnie give out sweets. Okay, all of you study the answer. You write 5 times in your rough note. Then next exercise, unscramble the letters. Name the things you find in classroom. There are 4 pictures here. Can you identify the picture? First one, blackboard, crayons, then duster, desk. Okay, below the picture there is a name here, but the given spelling is incorrect. You write the correct spelling of that picture. First one is blackboard. What is the spelling of blackboard? Do you know? Blackboard. BLACKBOARD. BOARD. Second picture is duster. The given spelling is DSTUER U ennaanu. The correct spelling is D U S T E R. Then third picture is crayons. What is the spelling of crayons? C R A Y O N S. Then fourth one, desk. Do you know the spelling? D E S K. D E S K. Blackboard, duster, crayons, desk. All of you do the exercise. Okay, children, today's class is over. We will meet in next class, children. Bye.